So you're gonna get on your side and put your foot on your total gym. And this is the leg that's gonna feel the most amount of activation, the top leg. And then the bottom leg is just gonna slide underneath it. Make sure the elbow is directly below the shoulder as we get into this elevated side plank challenge. We're gonna aim for 1 minute per leg. Again, don't be surprised if that 1 minute is too challenging. Start at 20 seconds, 30 seconds, and let's hopefully by the end of February, we've got that 1 minute. All right, guys, lifting up. The bottom leg is off the floor. If you wish to lift your top hand, feel free. And again, you feel that isolation right in through that inner thigh immediately. Of course, you're also getting oblique activation, whether you want your hand up or down, that's 15 seconds. If you want additional challenge, notice what I'm doing with my foot. I'm tapping it, the bottom leg is lifting. Tap and lift and tap and lift. All right, guys, that's the 30 second mark already. We've got this. Again, stay strong, stay stable. A nice challenge for the month of February. Waking up those inner thighs, am I right? 20 more seconds to go to hit that 1 minute. Again, not expected to hit it on your first day, something to work up to. And let me count you down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,